Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
Why would anyone go anywhere?
We have Neville against Braun Strowman.
I am really looking forward to this matchup.
Caged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
What do you think's going through Braun Strowman's mind? It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here? Tell us about Neville. As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy?
We got plenty of time. At this point, all types of hell can be raised.
Tonight, I expect him to be as sharp as he's been in a long time. Wow, what an incredible crossbody!
Neville's starting to weaken. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
In the face of adversity, you must be disciplined enough to stick to your...
Kicks out in time.
Just barely in time. That was close, you gotta admit.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually... My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Neville goes down hard.
Ouch.
This mountain of a man, Braun Strowman.
Well, what's he doing here?
Flat out power. Ouch. That just changed the entire mood in this building.
No kidding. Things went from bad to worse.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
Ready to strike.
Braun Strowman is getting ready here.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Too great. They tapped out. That's the match.
Here's your winner, Braun Strowman.
What a big win here tonight. Absolutely. Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's just big.
No kidding. I got to agree with you 100%, Cole. He should be really proud of that one.
Frankly, Neville has too much talent to be losing like this. As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.